To operate the power moonroof, place the ignition in the on position. To fully open or close the moonroof, push this switch toward the open or close position and release it. You do not need to hold it. To partially open or close the moonroof, push the switch in either direction. When the moonroof has reached the desired position, push the switch once more to stop it. To tilt the moonroof up, first close the moonroof, then push the switch to the tilt-up position and release it. To close the moonroof, push the switch to the tilt-down position and release it. The sunshade opens automatically when the moonroof is opened. It can also be opened manually by sliding it back. To close the sunshade, slide it forward. If you've turned the ignition off and notice the moonroof is open, you still have a period of time in which to close it. However, if either front door is open during that period, power to the moonroof is canceled. If the moonroof does not operate properly, perform the following procedure to initialize the moonroof. 1. Turn ignition switch on. 2. If the moonroof is open, fully close it by repeatedly pushing the close side of the moonroof switch. 3. Push and hold the close side of the moonroof switch. 4. Release the moonroof switch after the moonroof moves slightly up and down. 5. Push and hold the open side of the moonroof switch to fully tilt the moonroof down. 6. Check to see if the moonroof switch operates normally. If it doesn't operate normally, see your Infinity retailer for service.